Good day, fellow Glakitos! What's in the box? Another Holosan Redact Multi-Reticle Reflex Sights SCS model, straight for your MOS lights like G17, G34, G35, G22, G19, G23, G26, and G27. Also, the G45 will fit onto this. If you're new to my channel, don't forget to like, share, and subscribe, and ring that notification bell button for you to be updated on my next videos. Calling all L4F, F2F, followers, reelers, star senders, watch the full video of the unboxing of this model in my YouTube channel, Black Hub 30 Mata. Unbox ko na ba? Later, see you on my reels and YouTube channel. Today we have another Green Dot Reflex Sights to unbox. It is a Holosan SCS model solar charging sight, multi-reticle green dot. This is exclusively made by the Holosan for the MOS lights available in the market today, such as the Glock G17 Gen 5, G22, G34, G35, G19, G23, G44, G26, and G27 high capacity Glocks. It can also fit the early versions of MOS lights like the G34 Gen 4 MOS and the G17 Gen 4 MOS straight on top of the slide by removing the slide plate cover, which is mounted by two Allen screws when you purchase your G's or your beloved G's Glocks. You need to remove that adapter plate, and you can also use that mounting screw directly to this green dot reflex sights. So what are the features of this Holosan? This has the 2 MOA and 32 MOA combination reticle. You can choose a 2 MOA single dot and a 32 MOA circumferential dot and a combination of 2 MOA and 32 MOA circle dot. This is very ultra low profile compared to the other models that was produced by Holosan years ago. And what good about this is it has a built-in rechargeable battery. Also, I have a solar fail-safe, and it is also IP67 waterproof, green dot, LED, parallax-free, and most of all, it has a rough, tough titanium housing compared to other models. But they also have the models like the HE5080, letter T, which stands for titanium, but it's an enclosed type. This one is an open type, single lens only. Now we'll see the actual unit. The package comes with a warranty card with QR code. You can register it on their website. The user manual, which is very important. You can see it, everything here in English. I think this is also downloadable on their webpage, the manual. If you are new to my channel, don't forget to like, share, and subscribe that bell notification button for you to be updated on my next videos. Every page is http://www.facebook.com/glakhubpilipinas, and you can grab this limited item in G Planet Trading and Lazada.com. So you can use your credit cards there. You can pay to cash. But there's no COD for this particular item. Freebies included for this item. If you will grab this with a limited time offer in GPlanet Trading, you will get the undisputed black coffee mug, black high quality car vinyl stickers, and the GPlanet stickers. So what are you waiting for? Go to that website. I will attach on the comment section the links for this item. Going back, so this is the unit itself. As you see, it's very slim. It is very thin, low profile. And it has a side serration design that will complement your existing rear slide serration of your Gen 5 and Gen 4 MOS slides. As you see, it is not that complicated. This one is an open type single glass because on my previous video I had the unboxing of the EPS model, which has an enclosed glass front and rear. The EPS is the enclosed pistol sight, but that is not a titanium body. So as you see the base, however, this is same footprint of the Trigicon, I think. So I already mounted one like this previously 6 months ago in my E17 Gen 5 MOS. So as you see, the button of the SCS is on the left side. Very flat. It's not protruding on the housing of the unit. So some are complaining because it is too small, but you can feel as you press it the crisp of the button. Reminder, do not use your fingernails on this one. There will become a time that this will be broken by your fingernails as you frequently use it. So use your thumb, okay? Do not use the fingernail. It is easy to operate because it has only 4 different modes. So there's no up and down button. Using this, you just need to press hold it. So the different modes of the reticle can be changed accordingly. And the last mode will be the off mode. It will be turned off. I will try to test it. Let's see if you can see the green dot on the camera. I will press it for 2 seconds holding the button. I hope you can see it. I hope you can see it. There's no, there you go. So sorry for the view because the camera cannot register that dot always. As I see it, it is a combination of the 2 MOA and 32 MOA. Pressing it once and then holding the button again. Press hold, it will change to 2 MOA single dot, and then press once again, hold it for 2 seconds I think. It will change to the 32 MOA single dot only. I hope you can see it. There you go. Anyways, in actual you will see that it is very clear, okay? And then the fourth mode, when you press hold again, the button, it will turn off. See, it turned off. So that's very easy to operate. You don't need to choose 2 buttons at a time, especially when you carry this one. It's very low profile. You need not to purchase high sights to co-witness the viewing window. The stock sights will do, okay? But since the stock sights has a wide front diameter, which is very big compared to the fiber optic sights, which is the 1.0, I recommend you to purchase the standard fiber optic sights or the co-witness sights depending on your preference and usage.
If it is for competition, carry, duty, or recreational. So this is the solar panel. This one is the elevation adjustment. And this one is the windage adjustment. So it comes with a tool, the lock screw driver, and the negative screwdriver. This one, if you lose this one, you can use the regular negative screws and lock screws. Okay. It comes with the extra screw also. If you want to use this, you can use this. You can, but you can also use the cover plate screws that is given to you out of the box when you purchase your block. Don't forget to use a blue Loctite on this one. It's up to you if you will use the red Loctite, but I recommend the blue or the clear ones. And you should also put some Loctite, very very thin Loctite, on the perimeter of this housing, enough to hold it better compared to the two lock screws that will hold it, because our slides move to and fro with great shock and vibration, so it may fly towards your face. It comes with a cleaning cloth and a styling gel for your hair. No kidding aside, it is a silica gel. That's all for today, fellow Blakitos. Again, it is the Holosun Green Dot Multi-Reticle Reflex Sights SES model, the solar charging sight, 2MW, 32MW combo reticle. Enjoy your day in the range, fellow Blakitos.